Hey everyone, Shabby Gamer here, and welcome back to some more Skyrim. Now, this could be a very frustrating episode. We are going to go and kill Mercer Fry, and we believe he is through this door.
He's here, and he hasn't seen us yet. Brynjolf, watch the door.
I'm trying to remove the eye. He's removed the eye.
Nothing's getting by me.
Climb down that ledge. See if you can...
Carlyle, when will you learn you can't get the drop on me?
Whoa. Collapsed the bit we stood on.
When Brynjolf brought you before me, I could feel a sudden shift in the wind. And at that moment, I knew it would end with one of us at the end of a blade. What's Carlyle been filling your head with? Tales of thieves with honor? Oaths ripe with falsehoods and broken promises? Nocturtle doesn't care about you, the key, or anything having to do with the guild. Revenge, is it? Have you learned nothing from your time with us? When will you open your eyes and realize how little my actions differ from yours? Both of us lie, cheat, and steal to further our own end. It's clear you'll never see the skeleton key as I do, as an instrument of limitless wealth. Instead, you've chosen to fall over your own foolish code. Then the die is cast, and once again my blade will taste Nightingale blood. Carlyle, I'll deal with you after I rid myself.
Why? Yeah.
Come, irksome companion. In the meantime,
the bloody hell did he go?
Should get better acquainted.
What's happening? I can't stop myself.
Damn you, Mercer! Fight him, Brynjolf. He's taken control of you.
I'm sorry, Os. I can't.
I've killed leaders like you.
Is he gone again?
Enough of this. Fight me. Enough of this. Fight me.
Is he gone? There he is. How are we going to do this? What's the best way of going forward here? If we only had some ammo left on our bloody chill row, that'd be good. Where's my shield gone? Oh, did I give my shield to... Oh, I gave my shield away to be held because it was too heavy. Where is Mercer Fry though? I can't see him. Oh, his health's going down. That's good. Wow, he's quick. He is incredibly quick. The problem is we have to do the whole thing again, aren't we? The whole chat now about life, the universe and everything. Right. Are we ready? Now we know what we're doing and we know the concept of the fight.
He's here. And he hasn't seen us yet. Brynjolf, watch the door.
Aye, lass. Nothing's get by me.
Climb down that ledge. See if you can...
Carlyle, when will you learn you can't get the drop on me?
They're up on there.
Brynjolf brought you before me, I could feel... And at that moment, I knew it would end with one of us. Then the die is cast, and once again, my blade will taste Nightingale blood.
Right.
Carlyle, I'll deal with you.
So let's go to items. How long do we get on the potion then? Potions of Marksman. 60 seconds. That's not bad actually, is it?
For I rid myself of my irksome companions. In the meantime, perhaps you and Brynjolf should get better acquainted.
What's happening? I can't stop myself.
Damn you.
Where is he?
Fight me! I'll
lot of health off him there. A lot of health off him. Just stay ready to hit, and then I think the key is going to be getting potions. We've got a few potions in our pack. I reckon we can do this. Where are you? Come on. Awful. Come on, you've got to hit him.
So, you reveal yourself.
Alright, potion's definitely worn off now. Right, items, potions. Right, I want to go. Health wise, we're okay. We just want to go for one of those now then. Where is he? Come on! Stop doing this to us. Go for you. Am I supposed to be firing arrows at him or something? Or...
That's the best you can do.
Here he comes.
Attend this.
We got him down. Got him down quite a bit there. We got him down quite a bit, which means if we can just continue to increase by, that's not what we want. Is it? We want to do a minor healing potion, maybe? Yes, do that for now. Then we got some vigorous healing potions we can use as well. Keep missing him. Come on, you gotta hit him. There we go, we got him. Oh, he healed.
I've killed Legion.
My god, he's annoying. He keeps moving everywhere. My arrows are not. I'm not very good at this. I think we can do this though. How has he got this power to teleport all of a sudden? I don't remember ever having that. Oh, with the vibrations and him running around, we're getting done over here, aren't we? Right, items, potions, marksman. We got him still. You can get him when he's invisible still, I think. I think we'll never shot at him. Where is he? Teleporting around everywhere. His health's gone down again though. I think someone upstairs must have hit him. My marksman potion's gonna wear up by the time he comes back in. Right, we've got... Let's do this right. Let's get some healing in while we've got a chance. Oh, what a kill. It's a way to end it off. Nice, we took him down. Oh, please, they weigh a lot. Damn it. Skeleton key, glass arrows, Nordic arrows, iron arrows, Falmer arrows, amethysts. And return the Falmer. Oh, God, yeah, this is a lot of stuff going on here. Amethyst, garnet, 400 gold, 5 healing potions. 2 magic potions, the Falmer Eye, the rubies, hunting bow of dismay. Creatures and people up to level 5 flee from combat. We'll take that anyway. A dwarven sword of devouring. Oh, I knew that was going to happen, wasn't I? We're 41 kilograms over what we need to be. Oh, we have got the shield. What? It's in apparel, isn't it? Rather than... Oh, God. Okay. So we need to lose some stuff because of the weight. And it's going to have to be this, isn't it? I'm sure we can get some Falmer arrow back, Falmer arrow armor at some other point in time.
Get the skeleton key and the eye, and let's get out of here.
No luck there, lass. Something must be on the other side of the door because it isn't moving.
We have to find another way out of here before the place fills with water.
There's something up here then, apparently, is there? Where's the way out of here then? Is it underwater? I don't know where to go. I'm a bit lost. Filling it with water. Are we going to end up drowning here? We're in trouble. Ah. It's this pipe, isn't it? Well, I can't see where I'm going now. Where is it then? How do we get out? Oh, crap in hell. How the hell do we get out of here? I feel like it must be in this pipe, but... I can't see anywhere! Oh, there it is. I don't know what that was or how I got there, but my head just popped out. I'm not gonna moan. So there we go. We killed. He wasn't too difficult. We killed him first try as well.
I can't believe it's over. 25 years in exile, and just like that, it's done. All that remains is to ensure the safe return of the skeleton key.
Yeah.
I'm afraid it's not that simple.
Oh God. Never is.
When the skeleton key was stolen from the Twilight Sepulchre, our access to the inner sanctum was removed. The only way to bring it back will be through the Pilgrim's Path. It wasn't created for the Nightingales. It was created to test those who wish to serve Nocturnal in other ways. As a consequence, I have no knowledge of what you'll be facing.
Why can't you do it?
Brynjolf is needed back at the Thieves' Guild to keep order while you're away. And I can't bear to face Nocturnal after my failure to protect the key. I'm afraid you'll have to face the end of your journey alone. Take this with you. I'm not certain if it will help within the walls of the Sepulchre.
Oh, God.
I certainly don't need it as much as you.
I don't know if I can carry much more.
Almost my entire life.
Oh, it's a bow.
And it's never let me down. I hope it brings you the same luck.
A Nightingale bow added. That is a lot of stuff I can ask, isn't there?
Even though Nocturnal doesn't desire worship in the traditional sense, the Twilight Sepulchre propagated a small group of priests. Of course, they'd never come into direct contact with Nocturnal, but they insisted they had her favour. As part of their duties, the priests created all sorts of baseless rituals and ceremonies, all on Nocturnal's behalf. These priests weren't a threat to the Skeleton Key, or the conduit to Nocturnal's realm, so they were tolerated. One of their ceremonies involved the Pilgrim's Path, a so-called test of worthiness. If a pilgrim was able to complete the path, it was said that they would live forever in Twilight. What that means is anyone's guess.
I think there's too much here to speak about, isn't there?
The agent of stealth is the master of remaining unseen. They are able to manipulate the darkness and use it to their advantage. On moonlit nights or in darkened rooms, this agent literally becomes invisible.
Okay, and the only one I'll do then is this one.
She's the mistress of night and darkness, and the patron of every thief in Tamriel. Nocturnal isn't one for worship and reverence. There are no priests and no sermons, no services and no arms. She influences our luck, and in return, demands payment. You're closer to understanding than you realize. The only difference is she doesn't demand payment in the traditional sense, and sometimes the cost can be quite high. Whether you know it or not, Nocturnal dictates how well we perform as rogues. Again, you have to think differently. Haven't you ever noticed how our luck behaves? Like a novice picking an impossible lock, or a blind man suddenly turning to face you as you reach for his pocket? It's through these subtle means that Nocturnal influences us. Nocturnal's whim is the greatest mystery to everyone. There have been volumes written on the subject. Does she exact payment when we die? When we suffer? Does she revel in our misery? No one knows. The return certainly seems worth the risk, though.
Okay, that'd do. Let's have a look at the Nightingale bow we've just been given, then. This looks like it could be a good one. Nightingale bow, 39 damage. Freezes target for 15 seconds and shocks for 7 points. Wow. So it's not quite as much damage as my other bow, but it could be better. Where's the blood on this?
I've got important things to do. We'll speak another time.
Okay. What the hell was that? I just tripped over a skeleton, I think. So we do have another mission to do now. That's quite a big one done then in the Thieves Guild quest line. So where is my Thieves Guild quest line? I'm going to print it off here. See, the website I found is at every expense different pages. I've had to go through and individually print off each page individually. So I've got here now Blindsighted. So we've got two more missions left in the Thieves Guild line. But I think most important first, I think, is going to be travelling somewhere where we can sell some gear. Ah, so you can sort of tell where these caves are going to be because of the dwarven pipework and so forth, can't you? Right, so we need to go somewhere where the people are going to have some money. Well, we went in there and we come out over here. Wow, we've really gone some distance, haven't we, really? Let's go to Whiterun because we know Whiterun. We know where the vendors are and everything, don't we? Where are we? Over here is Whiterun, is it? Is that Whiterun? That's Whiterun. So we're going to Whiterun and we'll hand it in, will we? We'll do, we've got the Eye of the Falmer still. Could we sell those? Do we sell those? They were worth a lot of money each, weren't they? Those eggs are not the right eggs. Eye of Falmer. I didn't check if there's a mission because we've got both of them. So let's have a look at quests first. The Eye of Falmer quest might be on there. Here we go. Return Eye of Falmer to Delvin. Delvin. Is he the guy in the Thieves Guild, is he? Yeah, so we'll do that afterwards then. We'll go and sell what we can here.
What do you need?
And then we'll go over to that one and we'll see if we can get some gold for that. Because that'd be pretty handy if we could get some gold for it.
You tried mercenary work? It might suit you.
Falmer can be looted from Mercer Fryger in the Thieves Guild quest.
For just about
everybody. Besides the name, la la la. However, the left eye can be returned. It is still stolen back from the Ragged Flagon system. I don't even know. I read that quickly and I don't even know what it said.
Everything's for sale, my.
Well,
I'd even buy one of your. Take a look.
I want to sell stuff to you if that's alright. Because I have some gear that's got your name all over it. What do I want to sell you? I think I want to keep all this stuff, don't I? No, you can. Oh, we want to disenchant that. Oh, I can sell you that. That's crap, isn't it? And that as well. And that. All this will be disenchanted. Silver ring, you can have that. Weapons. I'll give you the hunting bow of dismay. No, I'm going to disenchant that as well. Maybe just in misc then. You got that bowl. Have that core. I don't know what that is. You can have that as well. He's got a lot of gold, hasn't he? I know he's only got 220 gold left now. I don't know. I picked up a lot of crap, didn't I, along the way? Stuff that we don't necessarily need. Lots of ore, which is pretty good. I might have a bit of a play around with that afterwards. I can actually sell that for 1,001 gold. I think that's about all I want to... I know, I can sell you these, can't I? Sell you one of those. There you go. That'll do then.
Do come back.
I will. Troll skull. So I wonder if it means we can... it means we can sell this eye then, maybe. Let's go to the map, and let's go across to Riften, which is across here, isn't it? If I remember correctly. Across and up, maybe? Across and down. I know Riften's around here somewhere. There it is. Let's go straight back to the Thieves Guild then. We'll see what we can do with the eyes then. Because I don't know if it counts as a start. It's saying that we can take it back to Delvin. Now, Delvin is the guy who... he what's it called? They're called Fence, isn't it? Fence, that's it. So the left eye is not a quest item, but the right eye can be sold or used as decoration. Okay, so one of these is a quest item, one of the eyes, and the other one's not. So one we can sell and one we don't need to. Okay, interesting. What am I stuck for? Come on, let me in. There we go. Yeah, so one we don't have to sell, one we do sell, we can... We can actually steal it. We can give it in as a quest item and then steal it back. But that might be a bit of a safe thing to do.
Hope it went well. What's on
your
mind?
What do you want? You've caused enough trouble.
Caused enough trouble? I'm the one fixing the bloody trouble. You git. I suppose all these chests are supposed to be locked, as far as I'm aware. Oh no, this is the bitty bob, isn't it? There's supposed to be some chests laying around on the floor that we can pick. Is this it? No, guild chest. This is actually, we can sleep on one of these beds, can't we?
If you need marksman training and you've got the coin, I'm ready to teach you.
There is a few chests laying around somewhere, isn't there, that we can practice our lock picking on, as far as I'm aware. I don't know where though. So let's go... I always forget which way it is. It's not that way, that's the... It's not that way, it must be this way then. In this one, I think it is this one. Back to the Ragged Flagon. It is, there we go. And then we can hand this in. I don't know if this is on my other quests. Radiant Jobs. Nope. Other quests. I don't know. There it is. Right.
So, what could I do for you today? Well, well. I was looking for this little beauty. If you happen to cross any other unusual trinkets like this, be sure to bring him to me. I promise it'll be worth the effort. By the eight, you actually got your hands on it. This alone is worth more than some thieves earn in a lifetime.
1,600 gold. Boom.
Be careful out there. Wouldn't want to lose such a promising cup purse now, would we?
Right, that's that done then. Is that right? No, I want to go down this one, don't we? So I can't see this on my list of things to do. Find items. Okay. Find 24 gems of the Crown of Belisaya, yep. Retrieve a Necromancer's Journals for Interested Buyer. So those are other quests that I don't know if we've done or not yet. Upgrading the Thieves Guild is those, okay. Guildmaster's Desk as well, there's certain things you can get. Okay. Latency targets and trophies. Is the eye on there? Yeah, the left eye of Falmer. There we go. Boom. So there's certain things that we can steal and bring back to Delvin. One of them we have already seen, and I might go back and try and get it now. because I don't really want to start another mission because we're quite late into this episode, aren't we? Yeah, 25 minutes. So one of them we should have got earlier on. It is in the... It was in the house, Mercer Fry's house, that we snuck into a while ago. Now I need to try and find the house again, because you have in there the Shrine of the Grey Fox. And I even saw it, and I looked at it and thought,
my sword.
I can't even figure out how to chart my own sword. Yeah, we sort of wandered around trying to find the best way, and we couldn't really find it, could we? So I want to go. Well, how did I get in last time? Didn't I do a really dodgy way last time, didn't I? I jumped on there. Then I jumped on there. And then I managed to creep round. Oh, I fell off. Did I just go through the back gate last time? Yeah. Okay, that's easy enough. Yeah. So we're still the Bust of the Grey Fox. There's also quite a few things, isn't there? Dwemer Museum in Makar. Model Shop in Snowvale Sanctum. We didn't kill that guy, did we? But it seems to be okay. I remember there were stairs. Weren't there stairs? That's why we came in. I struggled to find the stairs last time. And I remember them being like in a... Well, they're not in an obvious place, but they're not out the way, if that makes sense. It's down here, isn't it? No. Where are the bloody stairs? There they are. And then it was round here and down the other stairs, wasn't it? Yeah, there we go. Into the basement. Then it was through the secret door. Where was that? Remember this, Ada? We came through here last time, didn't we? Where was it? Is there another set of stairs? There was, wasn't there? Yeah, it is there. Suspicious cupboard, I remember now. And then we had to follow this through. Hopefully all the traps have been disengaged. That's a no. Right, I got through. Maybe I should have actually paid attention to what I was doing there rather than just going for it. And we're in. This is where I wanted to be, isn't it? Yeah. And the Bust of the Grey Fox. No, I didn't take it because it had no weight and no value, but it is an item we do need to take back to the Thieves Guild. So we'll take that, and we can take that back to Devlin. I'm sure we read all these books last time, didn't we? But we'll take the... I want to steal that purse. That's a sack, isn't it? Okay, what's that one? There was... FIFA Virtue. Nope. I thought that might be a good one, but evidently not. Right, so now we need to escape. Was there another way out of here rather than going the difficult way? Yeah, straight into the rat way, wasn't it? Oh, we could have come back through this way, couldn't we? So we can give that back as well. There's quite a few items that we can pick up, and I think they're classed as trophies. So once we hand them all back in, then I think they get... Yeah, once we hand them all in, I think they get displayed in the Ragged Flagon. Where our new office is going to be, our new desk, when we finally take over. We've only got a couple of missions left now, though. We've got the Darkness Returns, Walks the Pilgrim's Path to return the Skeleton Key. Huh? Then we've got one called Under New Management as well.
Pull up a seat. Shall be troubling you? I'll listen. Well, well. I was looking for this little beauty. If you happen across any other unusual trinkets like this, be sure to bring them to me. I promise it'll be worth the effort. Must have come from Mercer's place. He'd admired the Grey Fox for some time. Sure, I'll buy it from you. Here you are.
How much is that? 400 gold. Not great, but okay.
Don't forget you're representing the guild. Don't do anything stupid.
I won't. So where's the trophies going to be then? I don't know.
Good news. I found that dwarven hammer you were looking for.
You did? Thanks.
I'll get you the rest of your coin by tomorrow.
Yeah, funny about that. The price was 100 higher than I expected.
Beckel, you have no shame. I'll get you the rest like I said. I want that hammer.
Is that just a casual conversation?
Have a drink. Use your skills, not your blade.
Even if you're one of us, you better not miss. They call me Dirge because I'm the last thing you hear before they put you in the ground. Why? You think it's funny or something? Oh yeah? I think so too. You're pretty smart. Hey, here. Have one on the house.
Okay.
I already told you. They call me Dirge because I'm the last thing you hear before they put you in the ground.
I just keep repeating that over and over again. That'd be a bit pointless, wouldn't it, really?
So, you're Brynjolf's new protege, eh? Don't look like much to me. Oh, a bit of this and a bit of that.
Oh, you don't really buy or sell anything from us, do you? I'll give you that. And you can have that, that, and that if you want, I suppose. Okay.
Alright,
well, I think we're probably going to call that it for an episode now. Probably what I'm going to do now is I'm going to go back and I'm going to empty our inventory. But what I might try and do is I might try and figure out how this whole enchanting thing works. And then once I've done that, we can have a look at it properly next episode. We've got a lot of stuff to disenchant now. And we can start to enchant some of the items we do have. And try and get the enchantment back on stuff like this Chilrend. Because this Chilrend sword was bloody good. But it just ran out so quickly. And again, Dawnbreaker was really good as well. And that just ran... Is it Dawnbreaker? I can't remember if it was called Dawnbreaker or not now. But again, that just ran out really, really quickly. And it was annoying, really. Annoying that it ran out so quick. So, yeah, we'll have a look at that in the next episode, hopefully. And if I remember, because it's about 2 o'clock in the morning now. And I'm about to go to bed now. I can't remember what I'm going to be doing tomorrow morning. But, yeah, we'll have a look at that, hopefully. Of course, if you've enjoyed this episode, then please do hit that like button. It does help me out. And of course, if you want to see some more, then hit that subscribe button as well. I've been Shabby Gamer. Thank you very much for watching. And I'll see you very, very soon for some more Skyrim.